6. Sins coming back. Swings and drives one to right and deep. Going back is Stanton. It's over his head and over the bullpen gate for a home run. I tell you, one fellow who was really fooled on that, and it was Mike Stanton. So a single by Kershaw and a home run by Rafael Furcal. Stanton broke like he had a play to his left. And after racing to his left, suddenly he realized the ball was hit harder than he thought. Then he tried to get back, and the ball just cleared the bullpen gate. And the Dodgers jump out to a 2-0 lead. Stanton running, then turns, goes back. It's over.